stopped. They did this all by themselves. I was barely in here. She's nursing. Good girl, Pebbles.
How are you doing? How are you doing? Hello.
You're starting to walk.
Follow me.
No. Tilly.
You're so mad. This.
I'm going to go with the water. Oh, I got to have that up here.
This.
Especially with her, because you know she'll figure it out.
I know she will.
I'm going to shut this down because Tilly is like,
it goes to that.
You did drop this?
What? He was
just standing
up.
Tilly!
You don't
like your
gloves.
Lily is out
there! Look at him look around. He's like, wait! I know those girls! I was visiting them! Oh, okay.
There we go. He's a big boy.
What?
He was until she went around the corner.
I might get the green screen. Should I take his blanket off or wait a little bit? I think you maybe could wear him a little bit. He's gonna have to start regulating his body count.
Oh, I have to get one.
Look at these ewes watch all these babies.
How little he is, and he needs a bone.
He's got a good filled out tummy though. That's your mama. That's when you're in trouble. Are all the babies over by you?
Don't.
Okay. I'm gonna go over my mommy. Hey. Hey. Come back here. Okay, so, here's little Tucker. Hey, buddy, how are you?
And mom's Tilly over there. That's Tilly.
Second one, this is Remington. Remy for short. That's Trixie,
his mom.
And then, got Mallory over here, her twin boys. This one's Smith. That one's Wesson. So that's everyone out here. They're very friendly too. Got them all marked up. Two. That's just two. It's just sideways. And then we got three. Those are both threes. One and one. Green is singles. So she's got green too. And pink will be twins. And then blue will be any more than, or three or more. Now I'm just getting all these jugs cleaned up. Pebbles is all by herself over there with her baby. But she's fine with it. These guys are all here. She'll probably get put out here tomorrow. She's a little antsy back there. That's Tippy. She was due yesterday.
These were the littles that were born this morning. Two little girls. Doing really good. We have Pebbles and her lamb turned out. I decided to name her little lamb Pearl because she's got little white tips on her ears. The little one laying down. Out here for a night check quick and then I'll be going in. But there's a few ewes that I am watching very closely that I'm worried they're going to lamb like at the same time. So I'm gonna get stuff done quick and go inside.
Hi. Hi, buddy. Hi. You can tell which one gets bottle fed. Hi, Smith. How are you? Oh, oh my. Oh my. Oh my. What are you doing? Hi, Pippi. How are you? I got Emily and her babies turned out. Both of them right there. Haven't come up with names for them yet. We'll eventually. All except for one, which I'm missing. Smith. I don't know where he is. There he is. So these are all the babies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 babies out here. And we got these two right here. We have 2, 4, 5 girls. No. So there's 2 in there. 2 with you. 1 with Pebbles. Yeah, 5. Yeah. 5 girls and 1, 2, 3, 4 boys. So that's what we got so far. And I have many ewes that look like they're gonna lamb anytime soon. Mainly you, Miss Lopside. And it sounds like it's supper time. So I just cleaned that pen and that one. So I'll have to run this in quick. Huh? And then I'll get lights turned off in here and go inside. Sleeping, one's up and eating. There you go.